John Sanner, and I'd like to share with you a centering technique that I've used to start my yoga practice with the past couple of months. And at the end of the video, I will explain why this is so significant, at least for me. So first, the centering technique itself. Starting in a comfortable seated position with spine as vertical as possible. In this case, I help myself a little bit by being on a pillow. My hands are rested comfortably on my knees. And now I'm going to close my eyes and bring my drishti to my third eye. Now taking a few breaths here. Skull, but not touching. Coming around, drawing the energy from my crown chakra, pulling it down into my heart center. And again, exhaling as I come around and I draw down into my heart center. Now my hands go behind my sacrum and I inhale. Palms are up. Last time, on the inhale, draw that energy from my root chakra, bringing it up into my heart, but this time I don't stop. I raise that energy from my heart center up overhead, and at this point, fingers touching each other. I gently touch the top of my hand and with my thumb, grasping that energy, that light inside of me, pulling it out into the universe. That is the end of the moving meditation, the centering technique. As you can see, it's very simple. It doesn't take very long. There are three gatherings of energy around the skull, and then three around the root chakra. And finally, on the third one, the hands come up, and the energy is allowed to flow out. That wonderful, wonderful light that God gave us. Now, why is that so significant to me? Well, it has to do with my dharma, Dharma is a word that basically means our calling, and of course that could have many facets. For me, my Dharma, or at least part of it, is brightening the world in the hearts of other people. Every morning when I get up, my prayer is that I can put joy in somebody's heart, somebody that maybe I don't even know. It could be such a simple thing as saying thank you to that person that checked my groceries out, saying thank you, I appreciate what you did, or thank you for your service. It could be something as simple as looking at somebody's clothing and saying, my, that's really a nice outfit you have on. That makes you look great. Or something as simple as walking down a crowded street, looking at the people that are coming toward you and finding somebody who doesn't have a smile on their face and giving them yours. That's right, just to have somebody look at you and smile at you puts joy in your heart. And part of this moving meditation, this physical activity that I just showed you, that is actually a metaphor, especially at the end, where the energy, the light, is drawn out into the universe. And it's a reminder to me that I have a responsibility to say thank you, to put joy in somebody's heart, to give a word of encouragement to as many human beings as I possibly can in that day. And then when it's a new day, I start my practice again. I go through the same routine, and I remember that's why I'm here. That's part of my Dharma. Thank you for watching.